Well, new at 11, two PG&E workers are in the hospital after an explosion at a work site near Calistoga. PG&E says the blast happened just before 5 p.m. when the workers were conducting a hydro test on a gas line. This was along Highway 29, just south of Calistoga. The team was airlifted to a nearby hospital. No one else was hurt, and PG&E says there was no release of natural gas.